Let's move to the second finalist for tonight, Edmond Calibuso from Baguio City.
Hi everyone, my name is Edmond Calibuso, aka Dominant Queen. I'm 26 years old and I'm your Baguio finalist. I'm currently working as a customer service representative in a BPO company. Actually, this is my second time joining a virtual competition like this. My first ever competition was the Title Drag Quarantine, in which I was hailed as the second runner-up. I am joining this competition to showcase my talent as a performer and to express myself in drag. For the 20,000 cash tip that I'll be getting if ever I won this competition, 50% of it I will be giving it to my family, and 50% of it I will be investing it to an online business. I chose this song because the lyric itself so meaningful. It is an open-eyer to each and everyone, in which whenever time people push us down, we can still manage to carry ourselves up and be brave, be strong, and we are a masterpiece of ourselves.
So much pressure, why is so loud? If you don't like my sound, you can tone it down.
Ang ganda ng music, kaya ang ingay-ingay na naman ang katabi ko.
Alam mo na.
Sige na nga, Shandy, go.
Hindi, kasi syempre, ano yun, theme song natin mga ganyan music. It's about thriving, surviving. So I love the music. But I have to be really honest. Actually, diba, I'm actually one of the one who voted for Edmond, diba? Kasi ang ganda ng audition piece niya. It everything made you happy and aspire and excited ako na ano kayang gagawin niya sunod. As ito, bigang mas magandang audition kaysa ngayon.
Actually, magaling lang talaga siyang pumili ng music. Yes. Sorry.
Grabe ka lang. Ang dami na sing. Hindi ako, ang feeling ko kasi, parang Edmond, tama no, Edmond? Ang question ko is, nag-hold back ka ba? Ano yung hinuhold back mo? Parang hindi 100%.
Very, pag may surgeon, may psychologist.
ang napansin ko sa kanya, she was trying to stick doon sa lyrics ng song which is incomplete and still working on my masterpiece. Kaya lang, since this is a drag competition, you really cannot just play nang talagang totally incomplete ang makeup mo. Probably, what you could have done is tinapos mo yung makeup mo sa left and the other one is totally walang makeup. So, I would understand kasi pinakita mo pa rin na marunong kang mag-makeup ng drag sa sarili mo. And then yung isa, kalahati, incomplete siya. Because that's what the song is saying, di ba? Or kaya dinaan mo sa damit na incomplete.
Dami, baka naman kasi hindi ganun yung gusto niyang sabihin.
Kaya lang yon. Tapos sabi doon, I'm still waiting for my masterpiece. So, to give her credits naman for that, ano, habang nagpe-play yung kanyang performance, inaantay ko sa dulo na ipakita niya yung sinasabi niyang masterpiece. Yun. Pero wala. Yun. Sorry. And so, pinagpawisan nga tayo doon sa ating second semi-finalist for tonight.